Hello, I'm Christo Els, the Senior Partner of Webber Wentzel. The COVID-19 pandemic and subsequent lockdown has let us all face a lot of tough decisions, uncertainty, and lots of disruption to the way we live our lives and work. I thought this would be a really good time to reflect and touch base. First, I want to thank our clients for trusting us to assist them in these uncertain times and for your continued support. During the Level 5 lockdown, when we were all working from home, we were actually very well prepared from a technology point of view, and that assisted us to continue to deliver the best possible service to you in a seamless manner from our homes. We've kept you up to date with the latest COVID-19 regulations and the impact those have on your business by setting up a special COVID-19 tab on our website, which contains a lot of advice and some alerts as well. We also produced a podcast with interesting content that is available on the same site. We launched an integrated restructuring and insolvency service at a time when it's unfortunately likely to meet a growing need. But fortunately, it's not all doom and gloom, as a number of clients are also looking for assistance in helping them grow their business through and during the pandemic. We also got involved in a number of initiatives to help our broader community. Our pro bono team assisted families that were unlawfully evicted during the lockdown, and they also assisted NGOs as they were trying to access social grants. A team of our healthcare professionals helped kickstart the National Ventilator Project, where the aim was to produce more than 20,000 ventilators to assist South Africa's COVID-19 patients. Together with many other large businesses and law firms in South Africa, we worked with Business for South Africa to collaborate with government on issues relating to the lockdown regulations and to help kickstart a proactive program to limit the impact of the pandemic on the economy and social and health services. Being able to work from home certainly had its advantages. We found that many of our people worked even harder and longer hours while they were at home. Some experienced a sense of isolation. Many were balancing home care and childcare and school. Personally, I was struck by the sense of community, collaboration and adaptation that was felt between our people, our clients and many of our partner firms. I think this was felt not only within the firm, but also in the broader community, in the country, and even in other places around the world. We used our technology platform not only to be able to work from home, but also to stay in touch with each other, to share stories and experiences during this period. After a careful risk assessment, we have introduced rotational and staggered ways of working. Our offices are now about 50% capacity, and it's great to see some energy returning to our buildings, although in a safe and socially distant manner. Although this has been a difficult time, in some ways it has also been inspirational. It has showed us what can be achieved when we reach out, help each other, and find new ways of working. The next months will require resilience, strength, and innovation as we continue to rebuild. But we've seen what can be achieved when we have a common purpose. I believe our common purpose now should be not only to defeat the pandemic, but also to work together to rebuild our economy for the benefit of all that live in it. If there is anything that you would like to discuss with us, please reach out to your usual contacts at Webber Wentzel or to me. We would welcome your questions and comments. Thank you again for your continued support. Please look after yourself, your families, your community, and your colleagues.